Hey class, I'm Mr Thornton, and I'm going to help you get that C in your GCSE. This lesson, tropism and plant hormones. The way that plants grow is determined by the distribution of hormones within that plant. It's a hormone called auxin which determines whether or not a plant grows towards the light. This is known as phototropism, or whether it puts down roots into the ground. This is known as gravitropism or sometimes geotropism. There are several types of tropisms. They can grow roots towards sources of water as well. All of these are controlled by hormones within the plant. If we can understand how those work, then they can actually be used in horticulture and in agriculture for weed killers or to encourage cuttings to put out roots so that we can grow essentially clones of those plants. But the two which you really need to understand are just phototropism and gravitropism. So let's have a look at both of those. In phototropism, it's the light from a light source, such as the sun, which controls the distribution of hormones in the plant. The hormones, called auxin, gather on the side of the plant away from the light. In shoots, auxin has the effect of causing the cells to elongate and to grow at a faster rate. Because one side of the plant is growing faster than the other, it tends to bend, and it will bend towards the light because it's the light that's caused that distribution of auxin in the first place. Gravitropism, sometimes also called geotropism, occurs in the roots of plants. It's still auxin which is controlling the process, but in this case, the auxin is having the opposite effect to what it had on the shoots. It gathers in the cells along the bottom of the root. It gathers down here due to gravity. And once it's gathered there, what it does is it inhibits the growth rate of the cells where it gathers. So the cells on the top of the root grow at a faster rate than the cells on the bottom of the root, and the root then pushes its way down into the soil. That's all that you need to know about tropism and about plant hormones. Good luck in your GCSEs, everyone. And if this video was useful to you, please use the buttons below to like, subscribe, or share it with anyone else you think could also use a little help. Thanks for watching.